Once there was a young boy coming to a new village relocating, and he was wondering if he would like it there. So he went to a holy man and asked, "Do you think I will like it? In this village, are the people nice?" The holy man asked back, "How were the people in the town where you came from?" "They were nasty and greedy. They were angry and lived for cheating and stealing," said the newcomer. "Those are exactly the type of people we have in this village," said the holy man. A day later, another young newcomer to the village visited the same holy man and asked the same question, to which the holy man asked, "How were the people in the town where you come from?" "They were sweet and lived in harmony. They cared for each other and for the land. They respected each other and they were seekers of spirit." The holy man replied, "Well, those are exactly the type of people we have in this village," said the holy man. Dear friends, whatever you see in the world will see in you. See hope, see good, see love, and the world will see the same in you. But if you only see the nasty and greedy part of people, that is what they will see in you too. So, be good to the world and the world will be good to you. Give love to the world and the world will give love to you. Thanks for watching and you remain happy.